West Virginians have a long, proud history of service to their country in the armed forces. But sadly, many of their stories have been lost to the mists of time. Fortunately, today's veterans have the opportunity to see their history preserved. The Veterans Legacy Project is now interviewing area vets and collecting as many of their service histories as possible. Even service personnel who participated in more recent conflicts in Afghanistan and Iraq are encouraged to participate. As any veteran knows, there is far more to military service than battle, and the project is interested in hearing every aspect of your experience. If you or someone you know is a vet and would like to see your story preserved, contact the Veterans Legacy Project at www.glenville.edu/veteran and help us preserve your place in history.